Today we're out here on the Pembroke Creek testing out the Minn Kota RipTide. We're here with a handheld remote. It's wireless. We're going to go ahead and cut it on. And I'm able to putt on down the creek with my new trolling motor. We've got this on a 2016 Carolina Skiff JVX 18. It's powered with a 70 horsepower Suzuki 4-stroke on the back, but right now we're putting down the creek using the Minn Kota RipTide. Pretty cool.